how not to lose or win in chess. It's a bit of a strange one, saying how not to win. There's certain circumstances when you're playing the beautiful game of chess where the attempt at going for the win really just falls short, so you end up having to look for any type of equalization state or position on the board. Draws can arrive from many situations, such as focusing on mating ideas and then you're just ignoring the opponent's checkmate or repetition threats. Maybe not even using the power of the pieces that you've got to remove the opponent's key pieces. Maybe you or your opponent are running out of time and you just can't find that winning move. Or maybe it's just simply a drawn state. If I'm wanting to win, I have to watch such things as the bishop diagonals with the rook supporting and then the bishop attacking the pawn in front of the king. Then there's going to be a repetition in that situation. So find the better moves before that position occurs. If I'm wanting to win, probably look at the position prior to looking at the rook v rook repetition exchange. So there must have been a maneuver, a strategy, a plan that could have been taking place earlier on. Although trading down is usually a good idea, just got to watch when trading down to a disadvantaged material pawn endgame. You may come a cropper. Down material from the early part of the game, from the opening through to the mid game, it's nice to go searching for the material back, but it's not the be all and end all. And if the position then turns out to be available for you where you can capture these pieces back safely, then by all means go for it. In this particular game, it's the search for the equalizer.